What becomes of the brokenhearted? This song, some people tend to think that I wrote the song. They say that I sing it as if I wrote it. But I just happened to stumble upon the song, really, because it was written for another group, a group called the Spinners. And at the time, we were all hustling, trying to get material. So I walked up on the guys with the song, and the guy who wrote the lyrics, James Dean, was singing along with a band track, a rhythm track, with William Witherspoon, the producer. I said, who's the song for? And he said, for the Spinners. So I said, I think I could do it a little bit better. And he said he didn't know, so I told him to let me try it, and he did. And they liked the way I sang it, so we started from there. And so then about 2 weeks later, we finally finished recording it and getting the strings and so forth put on it. And everybody thought it was a smash, but they thought it was a little bit too monotonous, too repetitious, that it repeated itself too much, the melody did. So they played around with it for about 3 months. And after they released it, it took 3 months before it started to really start to happen. And it was the third popular record, according to Billboard, that year. So I think it's kind of, it's like a lucky record for me. And I like the words because I think that's what made the song such a popular song.